Peace, YouTube, your boy Justice Shabazz. And I'm just coming with a quick video. Trying to show you how to shop. Alright? You don't gotta spend $400 or $500 for no outfit. I'm gonna show you what I spend in Marshall's. $200 I got. This is what I got, alright? Got some True Religion boxes. 3-pack. Alright? Favorite cologne, Jute. Right, got that. Not done yet. Let me show you. Got a pair of Tommy jeans. Tommy jeans, right? Pair of Levi's. I ain't done yet. I got a Calvin Klein shirt. Calvin Klein shirt, right? And a Michael Kors shirt. Michael Kors. Right? Not done yet. Whole another pair of jeans. Got some Kenneth Cole jeans, right? And I got a whole nother Tommy Hill button up, right? And I ain't done. And I got a pair of, another pair of Kenneth Cole black jeans, right? And I got a nice belt, a Kenneth Cole belt, and I got all this stuff, $200. Matter of fact, it was like $195. So my point is, as you get older, you got to be more smart and more wiser. You don't got to spend all that money on clothes. You got to shop economical, right? I got 3 pair of pants, 3 shirts for under $200. Can't beat that. In this name brand quality. So keep going these A-Rads, spending $1,000 for 2 outfits and some sneakers. And you're going to realize you overpriced. Get overpriced. You're overpaying. Because what the Arabs do, they go to Marshalls and they buy the shit cheap and overprice it and sell it to us. It's the game right there. For $200, you can get 3 outfits, a belt, boxers, and cologne under $200. Thank me later. Keep spending your money on A-Rabs getting raped. Boy, Justice Shabazz, protons, electrons always cause explosions. Peace.